The Hadley Police Department is committed to building relationships with community members while providing the highest level of service to keep our citizens safe. As the Chief of Police, I will continue to provide and share our ongoing efforts with the community in order to maintain and build public trust. Policing in the 21st century has dramatically changed, and the movement towards technology and better police practices has increased throughout the country. Policing a community is at times extremely challenging and continually changes to meet growing public expectations and emerging crime trends. Community safety is the responsibility of all of us. There has never been a time in our history where collaboration, community partnerships, and integrated policing initiatives are so necessary in order for us to resolve community issues. Community policing is at the heart of our organization and is emphasized at every level. Our community partnerships are established through the daily efforts of our officers and support staff to maintain the confidence of those we serve. Top priorities for members of the Hadley Police Department are to foster relationships through dignity and respect, mentor young people, and to solve neighborhood problems. As we continue to restore the ranks of the Hadley Police Department, I am dedicated to seeking out the very best our profession has to offer. The citizens of Hadley deserve the finest officer we can deploy through recruitment, testing, and training. I am very proud of the members of this agency, and I am excited about the future of the Hadley Police Department and dedicated to our unwavering promise to keep our community safe while maintaining the trust of our citizens. Thank you.